करीब एफिलिएटेड कॉलेजेस उनके साथ हैं, उनको सम्मानित करें। और जो चेतना प्रोफेसर मधु किशोर मैम ने आज यहाँ उद्भाषित की है, वो इस साइटेशन के माध्यम से उनका उद्बोधन गुजरात तक भी पहुंचे, रानी कर्णावती के स्थान तक भी पहुंचे। अभी है प्रोफेसर सौरभ पांड्या फ्रॉम गुजरात टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी टू रिसीव दिस ऑनर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ मैडम राजू के गजर। वन ऑफ द वेरी फ्यू कुलपतिज इन अ टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी पर से। मैं अब निवेदन करना चाहूंगा भारत की नेशनल इंफॉर्मेटिक्स सेंटर के पूर्व महानिदेशक प्रोफेसर एम मोनी को कि वो आई थिंक प्रोफेसर सौरभ पांड्या वांट्स टू स्पीक फ्यू वर्ड्स प्लीज सर प्लीज।
इट्स ऑल राइट, इट्स माय ग्रेटिट्यूड, इट्स माय ग्रेटिट्यूड फॉर द ऑनर गिवन टू आवर ऑनरेबल वाइस चांसलर मैडम। Here I would like to correct, Gujarat Technological University is having 486 affiliated colleges and more than 3 lakh students. That's all. Thank you very much.
I would now request Professor M. Moni to join in the panel of dignitaries to hand over this very worthy citation. Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee, Excellence in Education as a Public Service, or none other than Professor Sanjeev Singh, who is the head of the Institute of Informatics and Communications, Delhi University, for having architected Samarth eGov suite, empowering future-ready digital campuses through its innumerable set of packages. It has really defied the entire, revolutionized the entire coding space in the public space for that matter. The kind of educational resource planning ecosystem of Professor Sanjeev Singh and his glorious team at IIC in a now Nalanda, I would say paradigm, is truly remarkable, and we really need this inspiration across the nook and cranny of the country. कि भारत को अगर आत्मनिर्भर बनाना है, तो I think this inspiration has to really go from the south campus of Delhi University, IIC, all across. Sir,
you.
I think it's a wonderful. I mean, exchange of the thoughts, and I'm really overwhelmed. I've learned a lot today, especially from Ben. and Professor Debrat is a ocean already, and so many generations have been passed and under his guidance. So I've learned many things today, and I think we'll incorporate all those learnings too in our future endeavors. So thank you very much for all that support. Thank you.
शिक्षा संस्कार की जितनी बातें आज इस सभागार में हुई हैं, वह कुछ बातें संभवतः हमारी प्रशासनिक अकादमियों की ओर भी पहुंचे, और द स्टेट इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ पब्लिक एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एंड रूरल डेवलपमेंट सिपार्ड गवर्नमेंट ऑफ त्रिपुरा इज वन सच इंस्टीट्यूशन विच इज बीइंग कंफर्ड अपॉन डॉक्टर श्यामा प्रसाद मुखर्जी मेंशन 2024 for public service, for its unique positioning as an institute of training and research and consultancy for both public administration and rural development, and a phenomenal training push comprising of eclectic training programs across cybercrime, transgender, sustainable rural development, drug abuse, managing a block, media and society, planning for development, keeping environment in mind, sustainable planning with bottoms-up approach, solid waste management, disaster preparedness, establishment rules, all-round development of society through converged efforts, developing positive attitude for excellence at workplaces, rural tourism, change management, legal empowerment of women, and the list goes on and on and on. So this is what the Ashti Lakshmi state of Tripura, which topped on many of the developmental indices, is accomplishing by way of this training academy of it. And today, Education as a Public Service Forum, we feel really honored and privileged to felicitate SIPAR Tripura with this Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee citation mention. And I request our chairperson, Shri R.K. Vaitsa, who served the state of Tripura for 40 long years, and Mr. Neeraj Kumar from Tripura Bhavan. Congratulations. We'd like to hear a few words from you.
Okay.
Today this forum has got an eminent police head, the Director General of Police from the state of Uttarakhand. We have the great good fortune of having an army personnel who is heading, जो कि शिक्षा में एक दूसरे प्रकार से एक अभिनव क्रांति ला रहे हैं. हमारे बीच हैं कर्नल युवराज मलिक, जो कि पिछले 5 वर्षों में नेशनल बुक ट्रस्ट के माध्यम से भारत में शिक्षा क्रांति का एक अभिनव प्रयोग उन्होंने किया है. He is being felicitated with Dr. Shama Prasad Mukherjee mention 2024 for public service for transforming the state of affairs at National Book Trust, bringing the much needed mission mode operational focus, making it a preeminent publication powerhouse in alignment with national priorities, including the publication of bilingual books, fulfilling the mandate of NEP 2020, encouraging children to take up reading as a habit, along with a host of other incredible innovations. We just go on and on and on. So I would request Professor Premrat to felicitate this and the entire panel, Professor Khanna, and we would really like to hear from you, Colonel Yuvraj.
Give a big hand to Colonel Mehdi.
Thank you so much. First of all, I think this recognition belongs to the entire team which I am leading. It belongs to each man who is standing behind me. I am standing tall on this platform on their shoulders, so it's for them, not for me. Two things I want to just share. A few days back, we have revived Nalanda. When you talk about Nalanda, I think spoken about 10,000 things, but the only one thing consistent is library of Nalanda that we speak about. So that is one mission that we have taken this year. We have created more than 10,000 libraries in different rural areas, especially in UP and Karnataka. We have a mission of creating 1 lakh libraries all across the country in next 5 years. And we are not just physical library or that typical mobile library at mobile handset. It's a combination of both, with the desktop system and physical books available and accessible. The idea is to have 1 functional library in each gram panchayat. That is the whole vision. You may not be aware of it. We have the largest book fair in the world is belonging to India today, with a footfall of more than 2 million people. We have the largest publishing house in the world today, that is National Book Trust, publishing in 50 languages. We have the largest printing of books in India, which is done by NBT, which is more than 6 crore books in a year, which is the highest in the world. I'm surprised to know that we have the smallest team in the world working in any publishing.
Oh, right. That's in India.
So this is just one part of it. What message we are taking to schools? We do events. We do more than 1 international book fair, more than 15 to 20 national book fair with a footfall of average 4 to 5 lakh. Last book fair which we did in Pune, we made 4 Guinness World Record in publishing, which nobody has done in the world. And the most important of those world record was the world largest storytelling session, which ma'am wrote. We ensure ki mataen ghar se kitab leke aaye aur wahan stadium mein baithe apne bachchon ko kam se kam ek kahani suna ke jaye. We all want to produce Shivaji without Jeeja, Jeeja bhai, that is not possible. We need to have a Jeeja bhai with us. I strongly advocate that. We want to produce Abhimanyu, we have to have that Subhadra also. We really want to produce Chandrik, we have to have that mother also. The idea which we are propagating is, please read a book because it can change your life. Each one of you think for 2 minutes and take out books from your life, throw them away. What you are totally blank all. Blank. There's no value. Education makes us literate, but reading makes citizens. We are creating citizens, not literate. With this mission, we are working to make people read and har haath mein kitab next 5 years. We are very hopeful that every child will have at least one book in their hand, one or the other way. CSR say, coupon say, government has given 5,000 crore rupees for this mission, and we have already utilized 1,000 crore out of it. And this is a wonderful support from the government side. I'm not advocating them because they're in government, but this is something that we should have given thought long back, because we have to shape the neurons. We are shaping the society, and that can happen only if we make them read, but not gadgets. Because small things which we pick up phone, too much of stress, Insta, Facebook, too much of stress. Kitne likes aaye, kitne nahi aaye. And the kind of guilt, we pick up a phone for 2 minutes and spend 20 minutes, 40 minutes, and the guilt, and we pick up a book and read it, and the kind of empowerment and satisfaction which we have, that we have to tell our generation. I'll confess it here, I was doing the same thing when I told my son, he said, you also do it. Same day, same moment, my wife told me, you delete it first. I deleted all social media things because I don't want my son to see it. We have to give something which has a self life of like at least 1,000 years, not 1 second. That is the whole idea. That's why I'm passionate about books. And please read a book, buy a book, and make status symbol of a library in your house in drawing room, not an 85 inch screen of TV. That is the whole idea. Thank you.
You get a great man, you know, they have found out and they have felicitated you today.
He is part of my team and forcing me. I'll be very honest, yeah. Because these are the advisors who give me ideas what can be done. And I just find a way how can I can do. That is all.
And gift books. Gift
books, yeah.
Birthday, we ensure every school I go, ma'am, we ensure that on their birthday, their children don't get chocolate, coffee to distribute. They get a book, write their name, date of birth, deposit. 2,000 students in school, 2,000 new books to the library, and only biographies. No fiction, no chiclets, nothing. Okay. Only biographies, so that they read about the history, geography, culture, and they get heroes. Real-time heroes then, yeah. And that thing will be rotated in C after 20 years, as sir has told. If her daughter goes to school, so she will have a part of history lying in the library. That is the whole idea.
संस्कारों के नवसृजन की एक अभिनव व्याख्या हमने आज पूरे दोपहर और शाम भर सुनी. ऐसे नवसृजन एजुकेशन सोसाइटी की अध्यक्षा मैडम अंजलि जयपुरिया, उनको भी हम आज सम्मानित करना चाहते हैं उनके बिहाफ पर. मैडम आशा चड्ढा ये फेलिसिटेशन स्वीकार करेंगी. मैं निवेदन करूंगा प्रोफेसर आर के खंडाल सर को कि वो संस्कार की इस नर्सरी को इसको सम्मानित करें और यह प्रयोग पूरे भारत में कोविड से और तेज फैले.
I would like to just speak 2-3 lines. This award I am receiving on behalf of Srimati Anjali Jayapuriya ji for her dream to uplift the soul of the society and to ignite the flame in each heart to help these children, these underserved children, to become a part of mainstream. So उन्हीं के ही बहुत अच्छा उनका जो लाइन जो बहुत प्रिय है, that I would like to quote. हम अकेले ही चले थे जानिबे मंजिल मगर लोग साथ आते गए कारवां बनता गया.
तो विद्या धनाती विलियम के इस आर्ष भाव के बाद आज गुरुओं की व्याख्या बहुत विशद रूप से, और आज हम बहुत वी आर आल्सो प्रिविलेज्ड टू हैव सो मेनी गुरुज इन 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 थोक के भाव आई वुड से रिसीविंग देयर बेनेडिक्शंस अक्रॉस एंड अक्रॉस. तो आज कुछ नव गुरुओं का भी आज जिसको हम दीक्षा कहते हैं आज जयपुर से पधारे हैं. और गुरुओं की जो डेफिनेशन आज हम श्यामा प्रसाद मुखर्जी जी को तो याद कर ही रहे हैं, पर इस राष्ट्र शाखा में एक और गुरु गोलवलकर जी रहे जिन्होंने एक राष्ट्राय स्वाहा इदम राष्ट्राय इदम नमम का एक मंत्र फूंका इस देश में. आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू हु आर रिसीविंग द बेनेडिक्शंस टुडे रिप्रेजेंट दैट फायर इन यू प्रोफेसर संजीव सिंह एवरीवन आउट हियर. तो गुरु का जो भाव है कि ग्रैंड अंडरटेकर्स ऑफ राष्ट्रीय अपलिफ्टमेंट, वी वुड लाइक टू फेलिसिटेट सम 5 गुरुज अंडर दिस विद गुरु गोलवलकर ट्रिब्यूट 2024 टू द गुरुज ऑफ आत्मनिर्भर भारत. invoking nirapeksh atmavishwas, comparisonless, beyond individualism, non-fluctuating. That is the nirapeksh atmavishwas which they have and they are instilling in their students at large. Anchored in sthiti, which is stable, unchanging, intrinsic, unseen, intangible being. I think Professor Premvrat is the embodiment of that anchored in sthiti. He is just carrying on and on the drawing of drawings, I would say, and contrasting meaning vis-a-vis words, knowledge versus information, we rather than I, and getting inspired or getting influenced, making sense of the word from the Indic paradigm. So the first guru who we would like to felicitate is Madam Bhavana Sharma for her teaching and research experience for imaginative, industrious and intellectual innovations for Atmanirbhar Bharat across a domain of subjects. Madam Bhavana Sharma, I request Professor Premvrat to felicitate.
Brahm Rishi Premvrat. Sir, Brahm Rishi, you have award.
इसी परंपरा में वी वुड लाइक टू फेलिसिटेट शेखर चंदेल सर फॉर हिज इमेंस कंट्रीब्यूशंस टू आत्मनिर्भर भारत टू हिज टीचिंग एंड रिसर्च एंडेवर्स गियर टुवर्ड्स बिल्डिंग अ टेक्नोलॉजिकली स्किल्ड एंड सेल्फ रिलायंट वर्कफोर्स बाय इंटीग्रेटिंग एडवांस्ड टेक्नोलॉजीज इनटू एजुकेशन एंड फोकसिंग ऑन प्रैक्टिकल इमेजिनेटिव इंडस्ट्रियस एंड इंटेलेक्चुअल इनोवेशंस. शेखर चंदेल सर, आपके दो शब्द भी हम सुनना चाहेंगे.
I am Shekhar. I am coming from JACRC University, Jaipur. So currently I am heading the innovation circle. तो एक बात मधुमेह की मैं सुन रहा था. उन्होंने बताया था कि एक कारीगर जैसे बनाते हैं उन और वो आगे तक नहीं पहुंच पाती है. बीच वाले जो दलाल है वो दलाल पर वो पहुंचते हैं. ये खाली कारीगर नहीं है, ये किसान के लिए भी है, ये किसी भी सिस्टम के अंदर है. जो नीचे वाला आदमी वो नीचे रह जाता है. तो इस सब चीज को इनोवेशन से या टेक्नोलॉजी AI से हम कर सकते हैं. जब आप देखोगे जितनी AI आ रही है भ्रष्टाचार उतना कम होता जा रहा है. तो इनोवेशन और AI वगैरह ये टेक्नोलॉजीज को हम यूज करके भ्रष्टाचार को कम कर सकते हैं और एक गैप है उसको कम किया जा सकता है. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. सो AI इज वन पैराडाइम बट यूजिंग द पावर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशंस, द फर्स्ट प्रिंसिपल्स पावर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशंस is being used by Shailendra Pratap Singh Bhati ji for his imaginative who is teaching research in developmental communications, media literacy and digital media by fostering innovative approaches driven by a commitment to equip students and researchers with the skills and knowledge necessary to build a self-reliant India in the realm of developmental communications. He publishes a two-page tabloid, campus tabloid, The Message. More we will listen from him. आज जबकि media का profession बहुत ज़्यादा challenged हो गया है, and the power what Madam Madhu Kishwar ma'am used to really take over the message of Indic feminism under the aegis of Manushi, Shailendra Bhati ji is trying to do something similar at a smaller scale. We would like to hear from him about his work for 2 minutes. Yeah.
Very, very much obliged and honored. Thank you very much, sir. I'm Shailendra Pratap Singh Bhati, and the one thing which was about this station, ma'am, we are very much honored about this thing. This is very much necessity of need of the hour of this era. The important thing, which is very, very long term process, and that is called culture building. So whatever you are doing, that is kind of culture building in terms of Atmanirbhar Bharat, and the task, very small task, which is being done by the students of JCRC University School of Mass Communication, is actually about the the culture journalism. So that's by their own media bodies, they are used to having the journalism regarding the Indic civilization, scriptures, that's in their curriculum. And it's not only about the scriptures and the heritage sites reporting or the field reporting, but also about the diverse range of the discourses, which is regarding feminism or other threats of the society, which is about the family as an institution and several other things, which makes India as unique society. Thank you very much.
गुरुओं के सम्मान में थोड़ा सा विराम लेते हुए वी वांट टू फेलिसिटेट वी वांट टू प्रेजेंट दी ए ललिता मैडम ए ललिता वाज़ द फर्स्ट विमेन इंजीनियर इन इंडिया ए ललिता कमेंडेशन फॉर विमेन इंजीनियर्स हु आर वर्ल्ड क्लास प्रॉब्लम सॉल्वर्स इन्वेंटर्स एंड पायनियर्स इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ इवोकिंग द क्रिएटर इकोनॉमी एट लार्ज वी लाइक टू फेलिसिटेट मैडम डॉक्टर सीमा गर्ग who is a professor at the MIT Institute of Applied Sciences as elaborately recommended by Professor Dr. Sunita Ratan. मैं इसके लिए थोड़ा सा निवेदन करूंगा मैडम मधु किश्वार मैम को कि if she can hand over this worthy citation on Dr. Seema Garg. Yeah.
Big hand to Madam Sunita.
Also, I would like to, yeah. If you'd like to speak for a moment.
Thank you so much. So, first of all, I'm really thankful to our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Ma'am, Professor Balwinder Shukla, Ma'am, MIT University, Noida, for nominating me for this award. And Professor Sunita Ratan, Ma'am, my head of the institute, MIT Institute of Applied Sciences, for recommending me for this award. And I'm really thankful to Rethink India team for providing me this prestigious award. And as Madhu ma'am said that if lady is homemaker, this is the biggest like responsibility for the lady, right? Ma'am, I really agree with this. But as you all have seen that ladies are doing wonders in the different fields. So if lady get little support, she can do really wonders. At a time, she can handle many, many things. And I am also a mother. First, I give my best to my kids. Then I do other things. So with this, if I can do this, then other ladies can also do many, many things. And the second thing, as ma'am said, homemaker, my mama is also homemaker. She got opportunity as like I'm for doing MBBS, but that time she could not do, she left this. And then we are doing something because of her, like she sacrifices. So and with the little support, she can do many things. So with the support of my husband, Amrish Chandra is there.
Oh,
really, I can do something. So I hope this award is not only for me, but for like this will motivate many ladies. This will motivate many ladies for doing many, many things in their career also. With at the same time, when they take care of their kids, and take care of the home. Thank you so much, dear. So, always I have got support of my husband all the time. Thank you so much.
He's so lucky to have you as his wife.
Yes, true.
So, kya Sombar ka vrat kiya tha, kya kiya tha?
There was a talk of clinical standards in pharmacy, like as to how to integrate our civilizational.
Thank you.
There was a talk about the Indic systems of medicine getting integrated into the most modern medicine out here. So I think our next awardee for A. Lalita Commendation for Women Engineers goes to Dr. Neha Jain, who is an assistant professor at the MIT Institute of Pharmacy, Noida, as recommended by Professor Baba Ray Archipin. And I would again request, I will again trouble Madam Kishwar to hand over this so that she gets inspired to perhaps take a
look into the. Absolutely, Madam, very good. वहाँ सात सांड रहते हैं, पेड़ नहीं है, और मैंने इसके ऊपर पूरी स्टोरी लिखी। मैं अभी की बात बता रहा हूँ मैडम, अभी की लेटेस्ट, नोएडा में ना, नोएडा में ना, वहाँ देखो चौराहे पे मेरी स्टोरी है इसके ऊपर। सात सांड रहते हैं वहाँ, सात नंदी। और आपका सबसे AQI सबसे खराब है, पूरा धूल ही धूल रहती है यार। ठीक करो, नहीं इससे रहेगी नहीं। आप फार्मेसी के हो तो आप पेड़ लगाओ, पेड़ लगाओ।
ये सब रिकॉर्ड करके MT के डायरेक्टर को भेज दीजिए।
सर, आई एम हम्बल्ड बिकॉज़ ऑफ बोथ ऑफ यू। आई एम हियर, आई हैव स्टडीड फ्रॉम UPTU ओनली। He was my vice chancellor.
20 degree signature.
Yes, yes, yes. And for my M.Farm, you were there.
Oh my God. You know, we are proud of you, madam. We are proud of you.
So
and we are proud of you, Chauhan ji, who has created such a ecosystem for education.
Yeah, yeah.
Chauhan ji, jaisa koi.